Caddo Fire District 4 was called to an 18-wheeler on fire this morning. It happened just before 5 a.m. on Preston Road in Keithville. Investigators say the truck was carrying salt water. Thankfully, no one was hurt. No word yet on what caused that fire.